Deception. I'm going to have to challenge El Hornito for his U.S. Championship.
You might have stolen my mask, but that's all he's going to take.
Okay. El Hornito, U.S. champ. You're from Mexico.
Money?
I'm going to represent the United States with the United States Championship.
No! No!
It's
not how it seems to be done now, right now.
Dislocated, might have to have it wired shut for a couple of weeks.
15 minutes
to go.
Thank you.
15 minutes to go.
Yes.
What's
on
your thing?
Is he going? Oh, he's going. Quoting me again.
He's looking like a virgin of the STS guy.
Oh, there we go. A virgin of the STS guy is down now. I gotta tell you, thanks, Dave. That hurts. I understand, man. It looks like a wrench on the neck.
Yeah. Woo!
Thank you.
Especially if you have a bad knee. Bad fingers.
He's so strong
in the head. He's finally taking control of this master. So there's a second thing. And Shiloh decides he is the bad guy, and he's going to take all the control away from our home now.
Juanito has no heat, people.
Yeah, I believe on the social scale, he's very low. Yeah, he's starting to really like Maya. Yeah, they got a door. Juanito finally got it. Doors are always
rough.
It looks like still breathing, yeah. Breathing is good. Unless you're trying to kill your opponent.
You don't really want to die.
You know what I mean? If you don't remember what the regulation is, if you kill your opponent, do you lose?
No, I don't think so.
Alright, then you can start this. Oh, okay, that's great. Insomnia is taking the ladder away from the ramp. I think I know what he's doing, but I can't believe he's doing what he's doing.
What is this?
Is he putting his ladder up? No, he's putting a ladder underneath where the table's gonna go.
Okay, if I were going to tell you what,
I'd be long gone.
Please not here, Juanito.
Alright, he's on the center of the table, and Juanito, I think maybe I'm going to do this.
Gone by in this matchup, 10 minutes remain within the 20
minute. We are halfway through time limit.
What?
Oh, so it's my bad ass can't fly.
That's true. I
know my limitations. Apparently walking today has been one of them. When you set the chair a chair anywhere in your head is always a bad thing.
Put it like the man. Is he going for a pin?
No, he's repositioning it here. I think the answer is going to get a full shot to the head when he nails this. Oh, Insomnia's calling a charge! He's going up! He's moving the ladder into position.
Lori once again clapping for her man.
This is not good for El Rio if Insomnia can win this. He's going up! Oh! Rio landed!
Did you see the leg drop? I heard Nico's head. Put him under the chair.
I think El Rio has to be done. I don't know how anyone can get up from this.
Done or brain damage.
I'd have to say there's some amount of brain damage.
Some assault in.
Insomnia would be wondering, what does it take to be a Juanito? You know those Mexican that you're to beat? Sure, you can't keep a good Mexican down. No, you can't.
We can gas with more.
That's true. Alright, so we got Mexicans for Jesus. Mexicans for Christ, right? There we go. Props to the Mexicans in the crowd.
Oh, so we got Benito with a rolling attack.
We got Benito doing it. Here's the zombie to the ground.
Looks like a rolling attack here.
His mask there. He's going for the pin. No, he's going to punch us to the face. He's going for the pin. Isn't every woman happy for the man in the doing
though? I mean, if I had a man.
If you had a man, they'd be saying things.
I would too.
Yeah, and
if I'm not getting hurt, I get hurt. Nico's going on top.
He's gonna get
hurt! Oh! All the way to the top!
Oh! 50! It's 450 by Nico!
And it's time he kicks out! I don't believe it! Nico is coming crazy! It's time he's getting up. Oh, Nico cannot believe he's thinking it's a slow count.
I mean, a 450, have you seen that before here?
I don't think we've seen it, at least today. I don't think I've seen anyone do it as talented as Alvarito.
He gets it in the air, as he goes.
I gotta stop working for
him. He's going for a pin! Ref gets in there, two! The ref is a little late, and apparently that's why he's letting the pig get his shoulder up.
I just heard Nico doing that. He's
back and ready. Look at the
yeah, this ref is falling off his game.
You know, but it is a long match. I mean, 20 minutes is a long match, and we're already about, what, maybe close to 15. I haven't heard higher power announce how far we are in this match yet.
Felipe doesn't like that, though. Apparently, it's been broken.
Yeah, you know, Mordor's always what hurts most. That's the problem. But this title still gets going. It's not even broken. Yeah, that's right.
Hey,
yeah.
What are we doing?
I'm
like, okay, cross the
chair.
I'm
sorry, you're crossing the chair.
Shut the fat back door up!
I don't get him. Okay. We can't use that. Alright, so we're using the purchase returns again, even though we had a guy here.
Using the damn purchase returns. Don't take the chair.
Yeah, let me take the chair. Don't take mine.
Watch the line.
Mine still hurts.
I need that.
Well, you know, first it wasn't takeable, now it's your chair.
We're gonna sign the door.
They're gonna sign these people for real.
Hey, that was my balloon given by Simon.
Bastard, nothing is sacred anymore.
No respect these days, you know this.
Okay, I'll hear you guys. You set the ladder. He's going up. And Simon hits up. Oh, he pushes it onto the table. Oh! I think El Hornito, that could be it. I mean, I'm not putting anything past El Hornito. Everyone's been sitting on and things I just don't think they can, and they do. But that could be it for El Hornito. And it's time to bring him back to the ring. Oh, throw the pin. I got El Hornito, he's got a lot of
weight. Barry's once again not happy over there in the corner.
And Barry's not happy unless her man is happy. Yes, sure.
We're in good health.
Yeah, I was going to say something else, but it's a family show. So,
I think Insomnia's planning his next move.
He just spit that disgusting.
His leg is apparently in pain. He is holding his right leg, his upper thigh. He's
pulling up El Hornito by the back of his mask. And of course, every luchador does not want his mask removed. So, of course, El Hornito gets up.
That's pride in Mexico. You gotta keep the mask on.
Gotta have the mask.
4 minutes remain. 4 minutes.
As we've been informed by the higher power, we have 4 minutes left in this match. 4 minutes.
Meaning 16 has gone by.
Yes, 16 minutes.
Hasn't seemed that long with all the excitement.
No, it hasn't. This has been a very exciting match. What is Insomnia going to do here?
He doesn't know.
He's getting chair.
Knocked over.
El Hornito's trying to stay on the ladder. Insomnia giving him a good punch in the face.
Another punch.
Do this kinetic blast.
Oh! Oh!
Oh my god.
Was that a toss or something? Oh, one?
I think that was a suplex off the ladder from the chair.
Mine's good as mine. Let's face it.
Well, you know, everyone is biased when it comes to long wrestling talents.
That's true. But I know that.
Well, maybe that was his future match we'll have here in AWA.
Just have only 3 minutes are remaining.
With 3 minutes left in this 20-minute time limit match.
Cornito going back on the ladder. He's just done a lot today.
Oh!
Holy Corona!
RWA!
Will he go for the pin?
RWA!
Crowd's giving him props there.
They seem like Cornito fans. But
yes,
then again, who isn't?
PDT! That was just brutal. I don't think Insomnia's man can take more. He may have to have a neck brace for the rest for his wedding when it comes down to it.
Will Lori marry him with a neck brace?
Depends on how much she loves him.
That's true.
That's a question we'll have to ask Laura later. Yes. Well, Bernardo going back to the top. Right in the lower midsection.
Two minutes, people.
We've got 2 minutes left in this match. And Sonny looks like he's in pain.
He looks like he's holding his nuts.
Yeah, can you say that on television? Marcus.
I don't think anything's wrong with that.
Alright,
because peanuts, come on. I mean,
peanuts.
Sometimes you feel like a nut.
Sometimes you don't.
So it's probably the
I guess he feels out of
work. Lights out on Hornito.
That's the second time we've seen that today. But I believe the first time someone did kick out of that.
I think they have to kick out of that.
But I don't think Insomnia's got this room to go for the pin.
What would Jesus do?
Yes, if I was telling WWJD out there, what would Jesus do?
Good question.
1 minute remains in this matchup. 1 minute.
1 minute.
Let's see if this knees. Apparently, he's still hurting. Will this match end in a minute?
You know, I can't believe this match will go to draw. I don't believe
it. Oh. Cornito
looks like he hurt his hand on the door.
Uh-oh.
But he's swung on cry.
I'm just waiting for someone to get up.
It's a sad day when you hurt yourself.
It's always a sad day when you get hurt.
30 seconds
remain. 30 seconds.
30 seconds. Can we get a pinfall in 30 seconds?
Yeah!
I get 30 seconds. You're going for the pin?
No!
Another kick out. Okay, I believe we're possibly under 20 seconds now. 20 seconds left, less than 20 seconds left in this match. Can we get a pinfall?
Will there be enough time for X to lead? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
The match has ended in a draw.
And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. This match has ended.
Declared a no contest due to the time limit. So still, RWA United States Champion, El Hornito!
That was a hard-fought match, and I'm so surprised it went to a draw. What do you think?
I'm surprised myself.
But, hey, 20-minute time limit, you never know what could happen. The belt is right here.
It has a name on it, if you notice.
Still engraved with El Hornito's name.
I wonder how Lori can say he may did not win.
Oh, really? She may not be engaged to him anymore.
That's true.
Hornito's celebrating with his fans that he did not win or lose.
Give the man some respect. Yeah!
You can see a lot of respect there between the two of them. That was a very good and intense match.
Should I get my chair back now? Huh?
As Lori hands the chair back to the ref.
Thank you.
Apparently the ref didn't like our announcing, but the ref can